Empty, empty.
Okay!
Marco, or Tarma.
Let's go! Mission 1. Start! Machine gun!
I know what happened. I press select and that's apparently level select. Oh my god.
Don't Mission game, boy. 2. Start!
It is in jail, are you right? I can't shoot down. It's a prototype. Oh my god, level 2 is a mess. I guess we did it. I think that's the whole game. So let's get the Chivos. Both missions is Tarma. GG, y'all, GG.
Metal Slug! Okay! Let's go! Mission
nice to see one, bubbling.
Start! Heavy machine gun!
Why did it switch to Marco when I picked that up? What? What the fuck? What
Thank
the
you.
Fuck?
Thank you. Heavy machine gun!
The flamethrower glitched me out last time.
Machine gun.
How am I going to pick up
Metal.
All three weapons?
Okay!
Jeevo.
Let's go! Mission 1. Start!
Oh, okay. I wasn't sure if they could be
Heavy machine gun! Machine gun! Flame shot!
Thank you! I'm
Okay. Thank you. Okay.
Fuck. They just didn't let John. Dude, where's my metal slug? There's no metal slug. Hey, metal slug.
Mission complete.
Let's go, Balrog.
Mission 2. Start.
I guess I misread what you said. I thought you said. I need to learn how to read. I thought you said G. Oh, don't worry, PTE. That's the end of the game. I want to get these Chivos. Beat the boss with the rocket launcher. Walk over a hole in the bridge in mission 2. 2.5 minutes. Oh my god. Speedrun? Yeah, we got things to fire. Metal Slug God. Wow, you're too kind. Everybody, we have a celebrity here with us. PTE is the first master of Shenmue on Retro Achievements. Did I get those facts right? I think I got those facts right. Wow. Whoa. See? People can't even believe it. Master of forklifts.
Metal Slug!
You know those boxes. Let me see this emote. Look at you with a little penguin. Wow, that's a well-made emote right there.
Okay! Mission 1. Start.
What the fuck? I shot them!
Heavy machine gun! Thank you!
That's why it's a prototype.
Flame shot!
What?
This is not necessarily easy. This boss is very tanky. If I can't, I don't see a way to throw bombs. Doesn't do anything. Select is level select. Level zero. My word, y'all. Level slug here. Thanks, Tilly.
Mission complete. Mission 2. Start.
I think there's a hole we can walk over. No way. That's so wild. I don't play a lot of unfinished games. Two Chivos right there. Chivo. Still a lot. And by a lot, I mean, we need to figure out how to beat Mission 1 without dying. And then we need to figure out how to do it without dying or picking up weapons. Yeah, it should be easy. It looked like a pretty easy mastery.
Metal like, Slug!
Most people playing this are mastering it.
Okay! Let's go! Mission 1, start!
Oh my fucking... Serious jank. Unreal. Levels of jank.
Metal Slug!
Okay!
That's what happened.
Let's go! Mission 1. Start!
I think you did good, clearly. This isn't...
What the fuck? Do you see them sliding? Get away from me!
This isn't what it looks like. It looks like Metal Slug, but it's not. Okay, this is some other game that's on its way to becoming Metal Slug.
Heavy machine gun!
If I fire and then heavy machine my gun. Bullets to set
flame shot. Thank you. Heavy machine gun.
No, 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 no.
Okay.
Slight delay when you start to move where you can't fire. That's basically what the joke is. Yay. One life, one credit, one level, one heck of an achievement. Wow. I feel epic now.
Mission complete.
We got the Chiva.
Mission 2. Start.
We got the Chivo! We got the Chivo! We got the Chivo! We got the Chivo!
You even used precious bubbles, thank you so much. What a game. Here comes another Chief. Are you ready? Boom. Boom.
We got the Chivo! We got the Chivo! We got the Chivo! We got the Chivo!
Hell yeah. So we gotta beat the mission one boss, which is the only boss, with the heavy machine gun. That seems difficult. Because it has so much life and you have limited bullets. I don't know if there's a heavy machine gun pickup at the end. There's a rocket launcher pickup at the end, so we can damage the boss and then pick up the rocket launcher and finish it off to get that. There's a speedrun. There's a pistol only. There's a no dying or picking up weapons. So... I hate it when it's like hard to decide what to go for. You got the Chivo again.
Metal!
Okay! Let's go!
Mission 1. Start!
Get out of here. These are some of the most deadly enemies. What the fuck? I don't know if they meant don't pick up weapons or like literally don't pick up anything, don't get the pig.
What?
Yo, McCoffee.
Metal Slug.
Okay. Let's go.
Mission 1.
So nice to see.
Start.
You. Frustrating.
Thank you.
Whoa. And the mofo dropped rocket launcher.
Okay.
So they can drop the heavy machine gun. They're going to have the heavy machine gun. Maybe.
Okay.
Launcher!
No way!
I'm not reaching. Nope. Well, that's good to learn. You're invincible if you duck during this phase. At least we know this now. I wish I could throw bombs. Yeah, for sure. Watch this. That's what happened. You gotta let the whole laser clear. No particles. No particles. Don't fuck with those particles, y'all. What fun we're having.
Metal Slug!
Okay! Let's go!
Mission 1, start!
Thank you. rocket launcher!
My word. What's that?
Oh my fuck.
Well, this is fun.
Metal Slug.
Might as well open the arcade.
Okay! Let's go!
We'll be free
soon. Mission 1. Start!
We'll be free soon.
Fuck!
I'm not raging. I'm glad you enjoyed it.
Okay! Let's go!
Mission 1. Start!
Oh my god. Why? Why? Why?
Okay! Let's go!
Mission 1. Start!
I can't. My heart can't take this.
Thank you. Oh my fuck. Oh, I'm making it harder probably than it has to be. For sure. No, not again. Not again. Alright, well, we just have to keep running until it doesn't glitch out. This is okay. Super unfortunate.
Let's go!
Oh,
mission
gosh.
One. Start! Okay!
Part of me is like,
let's go!
I'm glad this is on RA. That gives me
mission
a reason to check
one.
It out.
Start!
But part of me is like, two prototypes belong on RA. This is not like a good experience. This is right. Depending on how glitchy it is, this is unplayable and pointless. No, I'm not pro like that. So this will be my first one. Let's get that first badge, baby! Let's go. Fuck! I'm upset. Out here a lot. What the f- Why is the rocket launcher so weak?
Thank you. Okay!
That was a comedic scream. Not actually raging. Not actually capable of feeling rage. Except when I play Final Fantasy XI. Then I'm very capable of having rage in my heart. I had my first really bad
Let's go!
Yesterday.
Mission 1. Start!
But I've had nice people to build for a while. So it's a roller coaster right now. Wow, now that happens. Why do I keep dying? Let's stop. They just strut around. Just stunting on the enemy. Oh my gosh, I never thought of it like that. Last time when I barely, I just like crept in on this and shot it, it didn't glitch out afterwards. And I think we're on pace for the Deathless Stage 1, no pickups. Chivo. We're John Wick from John Wick 3. And Dirty Harry.
We got the Chivo! We got the Chivo! We got the Chivo! We got the Chivo!
We got the Chivo. So that was pistol only and without dying or picking up weapons. Which, like, if you don't pick up weapons, of course, it's pistol only. Although, you could pick up a weapon, die, lose it, you know, then it's pistol only, but you picked up weapons. Anyway, we want to beat the first boss with heavy machine gun, rocket launcher, and speedrun. That's all that's left. Heavy machine gun. We're unstoppable, Balrog. They cannot stop us. There's not even a metal slug in this game! What the fuck? What the fuck? They didn't even put in the slug.
Okay!
The slug was in me. What you up to, XE? Do you have to work today? Is today like a national holiday? Due to like the Super Bowl being a national holiday? You went in and you weren't even on the schedule? Dang. Did that make you rage? How? It would have. Does mean day off, baby. What are you thinking of getting into today? Maybe a little of this and a little of that. Don't you dare, Brad. Don't spread the curse. Bradley's over here, like, trying to show you the ring VHS. Now, really, all I did was free that prisoner. All I did was free the prisoner. Oh my god, Balrog. Yeah, I was watching a streamer today, and I saw someone with a similar name in Final Fantasy, so I was like, hey, was that you? And it was not him. But now,
okay,
he might play. And I was like, damn, I'm sorry I ruined your life.
Let's go! Mission 1. Start! Heavy machine gun!
You wanna play?
Thank you! Heavy machine gun!
Well, I'd love to play with you over these randos.
Thank you! Heavy machine gun!
But also, like, I had a really bad time yesterday with the crew, and I would hate to, like, tell you to play this game where people are gonna be mean and abusive to you.
Heavy machine gun!
Is everyone gonna be that way? No. 2 days ago, people were so nice to me, it blew my mind. Yesterday, they were not nice to me at all. You're used to it. Eggsy, you're out of control. Buffy's rubbing off on you.
Thank you.
It does sound messy. That sounds like something Buffy would say. Yeah, you do. Boss with the HNG.
Mission complete.
There's no turning back now. I don't think we're on track for the speedrun, but I just wanted to, like, run to the end anyway. Alright, rocket launcher and then speedrun.
Okay! Let's go! Mission 1. Start!
Rocket launcher is sort of free, honestly. We just have to, like, throw attempts at it until we get it. Sad. Can you believe they didn't give us the speedrun?
Metal! Okay!
No, don't start me on mission 2. Don't ever start me on mission 2. Unless that's where my save file is.
Okay! Let's go! Mission 1. Start!
Playing!
Frick. I guess that's too close.
Okay! Let's go!
Mission 1. Start!
Flame shot!
Chivo, one more to go.
Mission complete.
gotta get the speed run. Yeah.
Ah, yes, I wanna.
Okay. Let's go. Mission one. Start.
For the rematch. Red Dead Redemption. I don't know why that hit me. That like hit me because it forced me to stop ducking because I beat the boss and then it hit me, so it was kind of bullshit.
Mission 2. Start.
This is just Hold Riot. These aren't implemented. There's no enemies. These aren't even real. I don't think there's any tech I can do to go faster. No Chivo. WTF. I want to see the leaderboard. I want to see the timer. I want to see why that wasn't good enough. How tight is it? It's possible that I turned leaderboard submissions off. Let me see. That's sweet of you. Okay. Somebody said the flamethrower is your best friend forever.
Metal Slug.
And then somebody was like, thank you for the tip, I love you. So I think that's like gonna be enough. Cause I was like not, I was just gonna run past that flamethrower every time probably.
Okay. Let's go. Mission 1. Start. Flame shot.
Heavy machine gun. Whoa. lost my fucking controller. I probably am not going fast enough without it, but it's okay. I'll try it again.
Mission 2, start!
Yeah, I don't feel like we lose any time there. Probably need the flamethrower, but let's see. Metal's the music makes me rock the fuck out. We did it. We're winners. We got the badge. We got the Metal Slug Chivo. Oh my gosh, thank you. Zero PTE zero.
We got the Chivo! We got the Chivo! We got the Chivo! We got the Chivo!